really are a family here in our department. The students really get to know each other. They become like a family, and the faculty have a very open door policy, and we develop that relationship too. There's a lot of great opportunities for young people in the industry, and it isn't just the traditional, you know, I grew up on a farm and I'm blessed to still be involved with that, but you don't have to come from that background. There's many opportunities in the technology sectors, in the business, in the crop science, the agronomic areas, in the education fields. We always have more internships available than we have students to fill them. So there's typically at least a 3-to-4 job to student ratio. I always tell students as I work with them, you know, I have two goals for them: to help them achieve the associate's degree here, but to set them up the best possible way we can at that 4-year school.
Some things that we're really trying to do, well, all of us in the department as a whole, is really trying to keep up on technology. We're really trying to push increasing technology within our land lab, where we got the 110 acres that we farm out here. So doing extensive research and things like that, and putting things out for the community to see. We're keeping everything extremely up to date. You're gonna get a real first class, first hand experience here at Joliet Junior College in the Ag Department. If you're interested in agriculture, it's a great industry to be in. And if you like to learn, you like to work with your hands, even if you like math, it's a great industry to be in. If you like to be innovative and creative, there's a place for you in agriculture. Between the teachers that you have here, the rest of the campus around, and then the students that you get to interact with every day, day in and day out, is just really great. And in my opinion, from the places I've been, almost unbeatable. So it's a good place to be, for myself as a teacher, and then for anybody who wants to come in as a student. I think you'll get everything out of it that you ever wish you could.